Today we will be replacing the filter on the SD400-10 Dirt Devil Easy Lite vacuum. Now it's really easy to do.
I am your father.
I want to show you something. Once you release this cup on the vacuum, really easy, just snap it right out of there and you pull it right out. This is the HEPA filter that the Dirt Devil comes with. So right here, you have a little lever. You're gonna push that lever and it pops right out, just like that. And then once you've ordered your foam pad, you actually have three filters that come on this model of the Dirt Devil. This filter right here, now that'll go in first. And then we're gonna put filter right in there. And remember, anytime that this gets a little too dirty, all you need to do is just wash it, rinse it out. Never forget that. It'll snap right back into place and you're all good to go. Put that right back in there. Hear that click and you're all set.